Yes, children, the first passage it is. Yesterday I told you people to read the passage. Did you? Yesterday I asked you to solve both of the comprehensions from all the sets. Did you? No? Okay, first question, which is the most suitable title for the passage? It is A, corporal punishment. Okay, A option, corporal punishment. Why was thrashing normal to discipline children? Its C option is correct. That is, parents need to show their authority. So why people beat or thrash children? To assert their authority. It's not that only corporal punishment is the only way to solve the problem. Okay, otherwise what can be done with love, affection and communication that they try to do with beating? That is only to assert authority. So that was option C. Then third question, corporal punishment affects a child's mind and body. D option. What has changed with the Juvenile Justice Bill 2014? Its option is then C option, it controls violence against children. Which sentence conveys the meaning of reprimand? Answer is B. The officials were reprimanded for the poor work. Reprimanded is scolding. What do you think is the use of child line? C option, it receives complaints about violence against children. Then question number 7. Due to the structure of our social and educational environment, many people are unable to demonstrate their potential. Potential is caliber. What are traits? Traits are qualities. Potential is something which is within one's caliber. So its answer is B. Creative people believe their purpose in life is to discover and implement interrelatedness of things. So creative people believe their purpose in life is to discover and implement B option, interrelatedness of things. 9th question, in order to make students creative, a teacher should lay stress on C, asking more questions. 10th question, the quiz kids score high in memory test. A, and the B is they are also fluent in producing ideas, B. So out of this, C option was correct, where A is correct and B is not necessarily correct. Those who are good in quiz, they may be good in memory recall, but they might not be very good in giving good new ideas. Maybe or maybe may not be. Is that clear? Because that is a memory recall. Albert Einstein, you know, he was the one who never remembered anything after 5 minutes. Okay? So memory, those who have got good memory retention, necessarily, they may not necessarily be very intelligent. Okay, but it is not always so. Okay, it's not true with everybody. So here, A option, A is correct and B is not necessarily correct. What is not necessarily correct? That the quiz kids are fluent in producing ideas. Got it? Then 11th question, which of these activities would you list as creative? There are 4 options and out of them, D option was correct. Their first, third and fifth option was correct. That is making a painting. The person who is good in painting and sculpture, that is a creative person. Recycling products into something useful is creative. Writing a poem is being creative. Okay, these are the qualities of creative people. The one who is preparing for a quiz, is he creative? No, he is not creative. He is remembering, learning something. anyone can learn. Okay, but really very intelligent people cannot learn, cannot cram the things. But don't take it as it is. Some very intelligent children are also able to learn, cram the things. That is also a part of the intelligence zone, so you can say. How can we foster creativity among students? What is foster? To instill, to make, to put something into somebody. How can we foster creativity among students? Option C, that is encourage creative spark and build confidence in their curiosity. Then we are coming to section B. Select the relevant option, question number 13. Select the relevant option related with aspects you should select. So here five options were given and you had to choose the ones which are relevant options. So question actually was there on writing scale. It was like you bought a refrigerator 2 months ago from Mohan Sales, Ashok Vihar, Bangalore. It developed certain problems regarding its functioning and you have written a letter of complaint to the manager. So related to this, the five points are written and you have to find out the relevant points. The points were nature of complaint, color of refrigerator, date of purchase, threatening tone, address of receiver. So which are the relevant things? So first, third and fifth, that is nature of complaint, date of purchase and address of receiver. Is that clear? These are very important things. Select the appropriate subject for the letter. So subjects, four options were there and you had to choose the best one. Samsung fridge not working. B option is faulty refrigerator. C option is please replace refrigerator. Fourth option is inconvenience faced by faulty refrigerator. So C and D are totally wrong options. We never write like this. Inconvenience faced by faulty refrigerator. It is not, it's not the refrigerator which is facing inconvenience, it is the customer. Then please replace refrigerator. Why? Even that is not okay. So A and B were both correct, but so A and B both have been given the answers, marks. Which option best describes the content of the letter? Content. So here B option was cooling stopped, invoice enclosed and replace the product. And D option was service disappointing, cooling stopped and refund money. So B and D are almost the same options, so both of them have been corrected. Select the correct option for ending the letter. Request to repair or replace the product. That is correct answer. So A option, 16th questions. Request to repair or replace the product. It's the ending of the letter. Request to either repair or replace the product. The other options which were wrong, they were send a new product. Not right. The other wrong option was technician should reach immediately. That is not we, that is not how we say this. And D, wrong option was I will not come to your shop again. So that was very wrong. Now 17th question. Where should the name of the receiver's firm be mentioned in a letter? Options were right side by the page, B below the date. This is correct, below the date, B option. Then 18th question is, the key point of a formal letter is written in which part? The key point of a formal letter is written in which part of the letter, which part of the thing? Body. The options were postscript, that comes in the end, body, that is B option, opening or closing. So answer was B option, body. 19th question. Before you start writing a letter, the most important thing to keep in mind is who is going to read it. So the options are: this statement is true for formal letter, the statement is false, the statement is incomplete, the statement is completely true. So what is correct? D option is correct over here. The statement is completely true. Yes, Kritika? Which option is, what is completely true? What is completely true?
The statement.
Which one? Very nice. The statement that before you start writing a letter, the most important thing to keep in mind is who is going to read it. Okay, very true. Then 20th question, letters to the editors are written to newspapers. Letters to editors are written to newspapers. Then question number 21. Air is the most essential need of man in dash absence of air. In the absence of air. That is B option. 21st B option. In the absence of air, man cannot live more than dash minutes. Man cannot live more than a few minutes. Then the tragedy dash, tragedy of the present age is that dash all the environment factors, that of all the environment factors, that is A option. 21B, 22C, 23A, 24B. No, but of all the environment factors. Then 25th question, choose the correct option. I met an MP, that is B option. If anyone wants to know why an MP, then raise hand. With? No. It is a sound an. It's pronounced as a. So the sound of? How do we pronounce this? It is pronounced as like this. So it says when the vowel sound comes, we put an. An MP, an STO. Okay. Dash, Mr. Gupta wants to see you. A Mr. Gupta, D option. A Mr. Gupta or some Mr. Gupta, they are correct. Okay, A was given here, so that is correct. The wrong options were the, any, a, an. Any Mr. Gupta is wrong. Some children have written that also. A Mr. Gupta. 27th is there is dash T. There is little T in the mug or in the cup, sorry. There is little T, B option. Had it been a little, even that would have been correct also. 28th question, Saharsh. Choose the correct alternative. Jay said, Bipul takes exercise daily. So the option number D, Jay said that Vipul took exercise daily. It's a D option is correct. Jay said that Vipul took exercise daily. What we do something as a routine. This rule doesn't apply, but I don't know who told you like this. That rule applies for universal facts. The earth revolves around the sun. Then we say, he said that the earth revolves around the sun. But when I say, she said, comma, inverted comma, start, she reads a book daily. She said that she read a book daily. Okay? For the habits, we don't retain the tense as it is. But even then, even C option has been marked correct. Okay? But otherwise, for habits, I doubt if this rule is correct. He senses, then the question number 29, what first responsibility does the boy sense in a world positions? It's a C option. He senses loss is also a part of life. 30th question, choose the option that correctly identifies a poetic device used in third and fourth line. Repetition and alliteration, that is A option. How is money external? It's a C answer. C option, it cannot buy everything. Then question number 32. What did young seagull feel the next moment? So what have you people written? D option is correct. Spreading out its wings. And even B option has been marked correct. Rising towards the sky. But better it was spreading out his wings. 33rd. Why could the seagull hear nothing? D option. His heart stood still because of fear of flying. D option. Why did the seagull fly? D option. It jumped to catch the fish and started flying. Saharsh, will there be an exam of talking also? Then why are you talking? Listen only. Why did the seagull fly? Saharsh, give the answer. Why did the seagull fly? Wrong answer. Wrong answer. Yes, Dhavnesh. Why did the seagull fly? Very bad. You give the answer. Why did the seagull fly? What was the food?
The fish, dog fish.
Now give the answer in one line. Why did the seagull fly?
He wanted to eat the fish.
Eat se pehle kya karna tha usko?
He was seeing his mother flying around.
He wanted to catch the fish. So MCQs require you people to be more updated, more particular. Okay? Though you knew the answer, but you could not. Okay, sit down. So his it jumped to catch the fish and started flying. Now 35th question. What theft has been referred to in the lines? Option is the answer is the theft of Anil's money. That is D option. What is meant by acceptance in these lines? Yes. Embracing. Embracing, that is C option is correct here. What does the above observation show about the narrator? D option, he has observed people's reactions closely. Got it? D option. 38th question. Choose the option that lists the set of statements that are not true. And it's C option. First and third. That is, the lights in the plane had failed. That was not right. And even the pilot was in deep slumber, that was also wrong. We had to choose the wrong options. First and third were wrong. So C option is correct. When the teacher wanted the students to file around, she wanted the students to, the option number D, walk in a line to admire the designs. Okay, some children wrote it like together around the table, not like this. She wanted the children to walk and admire the designs. Walk in a line. That's the correct answer. D option. Select the emotions. Should I give you some space? Shall I pause for 1 second after finishing the answer to let you talk in between? Yes? Oh, very nice. He says yes. Select the emotions that track the progression of feelings experienced by the pilot in the story. So progression of feelings experienced by the pilot in the story. It's B option is correct. Excited, then surprised, then relieved, then perplexed. Okay. Tanusha, which set you had? Even a? Okay. Okay, next question is, Kissing had a good laugh. What does it imply? D option, he realized the humor in the situation. He had a good laugh. It shows that he had a good sense of humor. Yes, last ventures. Pick the option with a cause effect relation with reference to the 100 dresses. What's the answer? C option. Yes. Wanda's absence, Maddie realizing her mistake. What does the dust of snow represent? Yes. Healing power of nature, A option. The poem A Tiger in the Zoo draws a contrast between dash and dash. C. Tiger in the zoo and tiger in a forest. Then, what does the reference to tricky as a silky little object signify? Here option A and C both have been marked correct. Tricky was a very small and pampered dog. Then Tricky was living in luxury and, sorry, C is wrong, only A is correct. Tricky was a very small and pampered dog. So maybe C was also correct, I don't remember, but A is correct basically. Pick out the option that classify facts and opinions, and here the option B is correct, where first and second were facts and third and fourth were opinions. Got it? 47th question. 46B option. Why were Anne and her sister Margot sent to Archer? What's the answer? D option, both A and B. When the train had gone, I found myself standing alone on the deserted platform. So why was the platform deserted? What's the answer? Yes, it was the middle of the night. Why was the platform deserted? Because no one was there because of midnight. Which word in the passage means the same as intrigued? Yes. B option is correct, curious. D was also correct to some extent, but B has been marked correct fully. What do you think the narrator had done? C option, he had stolen money. Has anyone got 50 on 50? Yesterday? Did anyone get 50 on 50 yesterday? Raise hand, online students. Then I can review somebody's paper then. Yes. Wait. Yes, insect B. There is a question number. It's B option is correct. Yeah. C or B? I don't remember exactly whether B or C. I'll check later on. It's unmarked here. B or C, I guess. Yes, any doubt? No? Yes, children, now PTM will be there today after 12:40. So when you go through the answers, all answers have been discussed. Don't rush here and there to get the answer mark. Ma'am, ye bhi theek tha, ma'am, wo bhi theek tha. Okay, all answers have been discussed. Only in case your answer is unmarked, only then you come, otherwise avoid. Okay? Thank you.